In this today, in this online classes, we'll discuss the about the custom formatting. And today the custom formatting second part. Last class we discussed the custom formatting basic, and today some advanced feature in the custom formatting, and also follow the this article. This is a Microsoft article about the custom formatting applying. Right? So first we have the some part. Keep positive, negative, zero, and text. First, understand for that. A number format can have up to four sections of the code separated by the semicolon, right?
Yeah.
In the data, you have apply the custom formatting and apply the custom formatting code here. We have the four part. And separated by the semicolon. First part, the project indicated by positive. Third part indicated by negative, and second part negative. Third part zero, and fourth part text. For example, we have entered some data. Enter here some data, the positive, some data negative, zero also, and also text. Right, mm-hmm. And select the both of data. Go to the custom formatting, and here apply here. First, if you write here in positive, I think the profit, right? If you have entered any character in this area, please insert between inverted comma, double quotation mark. Because this is a text, and everywhere we have apply the text with double quotation mark. So if you apply the positive and place okay, every number has a positive and minus also minus positive profit. Sorry, and if you enter here semicolon and type the loss, then with the negative value, so the loss.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Also, you have entered the third part. Third part is the zero. So here, no profit, no loss. So if you have zero, convert to NPNL. No profit, no loss. Okay. And also the third part here, the semicolon, you have entered here. If you apply the text, data not updated. So if you enter any enter text replaced by DME. But this is the visual. Originally the same when you what you type, originally the same, not change, but visual change. And if you want to apply also number, here is the show the number. You can, Mr. Duke Amol with you, and Mr. Amol classes join morning 8 a.m. So change the time to 10 a.m. with you, and okay. From today with you join the training. Mr. Amol, Mr. Duke is the with you. This batch is for the Mr. Duke.
Okay, hi Duke.
So there is the. Have the loss, profit, loss, and this is the profit indicate the zero, loss indicate the negative, sorry, profit indicate the positive number, loss indicate the negative number, and NPNL go to zero, and data not updated is the text. So in this article, show here, a number format can have up to four sections of the code separated by the semicolon. These code sections define the format of the positive number, negative number, zero value, and text in the order. Right? And other example for that, we have one data like attendance. We have the biometric data, the name of the persons and date of attendance and enter here. You can use the access card for the enter your office, and in the access card data have a how many times swipe your card in the access card machine. If you scan greater than zero, then you have present in the office. If your card data is the equal to zero, that means absent this date in the office. Clear, sir?
Yeah.
So here is the data. Here is the our office data. Once again, close this file. This is the heavy file, so take your time. And select the all data and double click at the column border for the auto fit. And I want to show the absent and present in this data. I don't want to show the number because number is not identified, but I want to show the absent and present, right? And condition is if cell value is greater than zero, then show absent. If cell value is equal to cell value is greater than zero, then show present. It means P. And cell value equal to zero, then show absent. It means A. So for this work, we use the custom formatting. Right click, format cell, and custom here, and apply the first P. Right, use the semicolon. But second position is the negative, as per your article here. Second position is the negative. But my data not have any negative value. So skip here and apply again semicolon, and third party for the zero. So apply here A for absent, and press OK. Your data will be changed. P indicate positive, A indicate the zero value. So we use that in the attendance format. Take the printout and send the concerned person. Mr. Duke, Mr. Amol, it is clear?
Yeah.
Doubts? Oh, sir, just have one doubt. In this, you have showed that syntax for using this positive, negative, zero, and what was that? Text. So, is it mandatory to put like this, or
in this code, in the code section, mandatory for the enter the sequence order, right?
Okay.
If you have that in this data not have a text, so mm-hmm. stop here, not enter the text positions.
Mm-hmm.
But this data now also not have the negative value, but mm-hmm. we have entered this order. So I have entered here two semicolon, skip for negative value.
Okay,
keep the blank for negative value, or enter the semicolon and go to the zero position. Here is the in the article clear mention. See positive number, negative number, zero value, and text in the order, right? So if you have only for negative number, so keep the blank for positive and enter the negative. And you have not a zero text, so keep the blank, not enter any code.
Only we need to follow the sequence.
Yeah. Or rather, apply the sequence. Okay. And go to the next sections. Right? Yeah. Second is, If you have any type of the special character in the code section, custom formatting code sections, we have not entered any inverted comma. This is clear mention. It displayed both of text of the numbers. Yeah, right here. Yeah. Text also number. To display both text of number in the cell and close the text character in the double quotation mark, or proceed the single character with backspace, include the character, the appropriate section, the format code. For example, if you enter the format 0,0 and here you enter any code, any text, in the text is the inverted comma. First, like that here, if we have the one data, just like 5 rupees and 26 paise. Yeah, tell me $5, 26 cent, a bucks. So enter here 101#. Enter here in inverted comma rupees. And .00 and press. Right? If I enter 56 rupees 30 paisa. Took a minute. I understand. Mm-hmm. In the code, we have entered the 101#. Why? If you apply here only for 10. So your data will be not a 01 format. I want to enter your 05. Two digits are maintained. Mostly area you have seen 05, 010, 05, 06, 02. That's a format. So enter here hash. But if you enter your 00, then also give you the 05 rupees 36 paisa. But problem. If we enter only for the decimal place, then so here 00 rupees and 20 paisa. So this is the odd view. So I want to enter only for 10 when we have data only for decimal, only for cents, only for paise, yeah, only for decimal points. So enter here 1#, and this zero. If you enter the decimal places, apply every time with zero. So here. And second thing, it is clear, Mr. Mohl and Mr. Dick? Any doubts?
No.
You have entered the numbers character in the same code, but you have entered any text in the inverted comma. Number is not required for inverted comma. And a special character also. Just like if we have entered the 5 inch 23 centimeter. Some people have entered the measurement for this time. If 5 centimeter for enter a single quotation mark for inch and double quotation mark for centimeter. But I want to enter here only 5, 2, 3, and after the pressing enter, look like that.
Mm-hmm.
That time we have entered here 0 and 00 double quotation mark. And this is a single quotation, yeah, any special character without inverted comma, we have entered. In the article, clearly mentioned here. If that type of the our special character without any quotation mark. And next is the text. 0 and #, for the numbers, and @ symbol is the text. One moment. Hello. जी हाँ, मैं सुजीत बात कर रहा हूँ एडवांस एक्सेल ट्रेनिंग सेंटर से। लोकेशन हम लोग का दिल्ली है, बट हम लोग क्लास ऑनलाइन देते हैं रिमोट सेटिंग सिस्टम से, जो कि आप अपने घर पे दे सकते हैं लाइव इंटरेक्टिव वन टू वन। सॉरी सर, सॉरी सर, आई वाज ऑन कॉल। तो फॉर एग्जांपल यह आई हैव एंटर इन कंपनी नेम है, द कंपनी नेम, सो आई हैव एंटर द M/S, दैट मींस मेसर्स, और एंटर हियर आईपीटी द कंपनी नेम। सो आई डोंट वांट टू एंटर द M/S, I only for type the IPT. After the pressing enter, so look like that. That time, custom formatting here in the inverted comma M/S, press here at the rate and okay. Enter only for IPT. Press after enter. You see here. Just like if you want to suffix, this is a prefix, you want to suffix, this is the address. And our address is the same city and same area, but how soon will it change? So enter here at the rate Dakshinpuri, New Delhi. Pin number is 110062. And so if you enter here F102 is the house number, press enter and you have seen here complete address. But this is only for printing purpose. Remind that your data will be not stored. If you remove the custom formatting, it also will be removed. It's like if you remove this custom formatting, the remove. So mind here and as below enter here. But sometime we have entered the any amount, just like you have checked received the DD the demand draft and checks also from the any company. So here and blanks area fill by the star. So I want to enter here blank area fill by a star automatically, because if you have increased your column size, then so the blank here. I think I want to keep our numbers enter here and my area will be filled by a star. How many star? Depending on our column size. So enter your number in the text format. Remind it, a number in the text format. If we enter the number in the number format, then this code not work. So enter at the rate and 1, 2 star and press okay. If you increase your column size, your star is the increase, and decrease your column size, also star will be decreased. Mr. Duke, Mr. Amol, it is clear?
Yeah.
Okay. And in this article, follow all the next chapter. I think this the last class will be discussed about that, and next class will be the you should display amount in the thousand and amount in the crores. That time, because I have entered the 12,000, but I want to show only for 12 and 12k like that. So enter here one hash and one comma, and if you want to enter any character, just like k. The thousand is there, so then look at the k, 12k. But your calculations and every mathematical formula will be applied to 12,000, not a 12. But show here 12 and 12k. But you have data have a lot of then you have applied the lakh crores, that millions in India I have a crore, and in USA will be crore, million, double comma and double comma. So 25 crores and 63 million. Right? And next is the and these features mostly apply in the charts. So I show you one example on chart. I apply here one chart, one graph and charts also. In my chart have a axis, vertical axis, the number is the bigger, so I can't understand what is the number. So go to the format axis, and in the number section they apply the format code. It's like hash and comma, one comma, not a double comma, one comma. Or also enter here, apply k. And say if you large number, then apply. Is it clear, sir?
Yeah.
Right, and also follow the article. Yeah, if you want to color your numbers with conditions, if you have numbers greater than 100, the color by red. If you less than 100, color by blue. Yeah, another condition and another example. You can also apply this layer code in your custom formatting. Just like I have entered here 55, and go to the number, go to the custom, and apply here. And okay. So we have applied the two color first red if less than 100 and blue is greater than 100. Right? So if you have in the square bracket, you have entered the this of this color and conditions. But if you want to color the background color, so for the apply the background color with condition, use the condition formatting, and this is the tomorrow topic. And this is the date format. It M denote the month, the double M, the 01 format, three time, twice M, then so the Jan, Feb, the short form, and 4-5, so the January and December, and five times, so the first letter of the month. And so D also denote the day and also that. So read here and apply. Next thing, we have entered the time. So time H, M for minute, H for hour, and S for second. And AM, PM also apply that. But you want to convert the time in the minutes, seconds, just like that. Just like we have entered one time, 45 hours, 30 minutes. But I want to see this time in the minutes. So in the custom formatting, enter here the square bracket. Enter here the M. Press. So the minutes. But this minute only for visible, not for calculation. I want to minute in the number, so I calculate. That time we use the same text formula. Text, select here. In the quotation mark, enter the bracket H and press enter. H is for the hour, convert the hour, M minute, and if you want to convert in the second, so apply here S. And this is the number you can use to calculation. Okay, Mr. Duke, it is clear? So
yeah.
Today finish the custom formatting, and tomorrow we'll discuss about the conditional formatting. So keep the practice on the custom formatting. If you need doubts, note down in the notepad and ask the tomorrow before start the class. Right?
All right.
Have any doubts? Any questions?
Sujit sir, I have one doubt different from this topic. Can I ask?
Tomorrow topic is the conditional formatting.
Hello?
Hello? Mr. Amol, yes. Tomorrow we'll discuss about the conditional formatting.
No, I just had one doubt not from this topic. I have doubt on the future lookout topic. So can I ask today or tomorrow?
See, this topic, text formula?
No. Picture lookup.
Discuss the on formula sections. Then you discuss the about lookup method and index in indirect functions. So yes. Hold that. And when you discuss about formula indirect formula, okay. The references formula, lookup and references category. This is the indirect formula. So lookup method we will discuss in this section. So better time.
Okay.
Okay. See you tomorrow, same time. Okay. Bye.